Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's Sydney Merlin. If you guys saw this amazing shirt that I just got, I will be linking down below a special friend of mine. She custom made this shirt. She is currently selling these on her Instagram page. Shout out to Stand Into Pity for doing this. Faith, thank you so much. I love this shirt so much. But before I get into this video, if you guys haven't already, please like, subscribe, share it to friends, share it to army, share it to all the K-pop fans out there who haven't already watched my videos. Before I get into this amazing giveaway announcement for finally like the fifth time that I've been posting about this, I will leave a link of Stand Into Pity's, also known as Faith's, Instagram below, so you guys can go ahead and cop this shirt because it is amazing. I love it. She custom made it for me. She is currently selling them on her Instagram, so go ahead and check her out. This is not sponsored by her, so I'm just shouting her out because she did an amazing job with this shirt. But yes, as you guys read the title today, I am finally revealing the winner of the BTS Dynamite Idol X Cosmetics makeup palette. I have been waiting for this for so long. Let me just re-show you guys the palette. This amazing Dynamite palette could be yours if you win this in the raffle today for the amazing giveaway. Yes, like I said, it has been in this packaging for a very long time. I have not touched it. I've only used mine for safety purposes and all that fun little stuff. But yes, this is finally going to go to one of you subscribers who has been subscribed to my channel for so long. I wanted to do this giveaway for you guys just because you guys have been helping me out a lot with my videos and have been helping me out just in so many different ways. Thank you guys so much. I really love you all so much, and that's why I did this giveaway. But yes, this Dynamite palette will be yours if I get the lucky drawer out of this little thing. This will have a special note with it. Also will have a freebie in it from my collection that I have been having for a very long time. But I hope you guys are ready to know who the giveaway winner is. That's why this is a video, right? Okay, literally like 16 entries in total, but as like I said before, if you guys comment your name and your favorite song from BTS, that counts as two entries. So that is a total of, yeah, two entries per person. So that was a lot of entries. As you guys can see, I have it here in this bucket. That's a lot of people. Hopefully one of you amazing subscribers or from Instagram or from TikTok wins this. Whoever wins this, I'm grateful for you guys. I will have another giveaway sooner or later, so be prepared. That one is only going to be specifically for the US. I have realized that some people are from different places and I'm not pretty sure if I can send stuff over there to that place with the COVID and all that stuff. So yes, the next giveaway is only going to be US. So yes, I put everybody's name in here, as like I told everyone, to leave your name, because I was going to put your name in this amazing little thing and I was going to draw someone out from here. So let's just get into this. I don't want to speak a lot because I want to announce the winner already. So I'm going to shuffle these and I am going to announce the winner. Okay, ready? Ready? I have my winner right here. To everyone that has been in here for a very long time, if you didn't win this, don't be bummed up. Like I said, if you're from the US, I'll have another giveaway, so be prepared for that. Probably later on, if this channel gets more views or whatever, I will probably have more of a like larger range of chance to have more people enter this giveaway or something like that. So the winner of this amazing palette is Mary Ann. Yay! Okay, I'm so happy. Okay, I don't know everybody who has been subscribed to this, but Mary Ann, if you're subscribed to my YouTube video, to my YouTube, sorry, if you're subscribed, you won the palette. You won this amazing Dynamite Idol X Cosmetics BTS palette. I will be DMing you after this video, which will be later today or so. I will be DMing you about questions and all that weird fun little giveaway stuff. But like I said, here is the name of the person. Mary Ann, you won this amazing Dynamite Idol X Cosmetics palette. I hope you enjoy this palette. Like I said, I will have more giveaways later on, but this is my first one ever. One more time, Mary Ann, this is your palette. I will be sending this to you sooner or later. But that is it for today's video. I just wanted to announce the giveaway winner. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video as I enjoyed making this video. But like I said, I always say this, if you guys haven't already, please like, subscribe, share it to friends, share it to ARMY, share it to all like K-pop stans out there. I will have probably a different giveaway for different like K-pop bands or so. Later on, you never know, I could probably have like Stray Kids, TXT, and hyphen, or you never know. So yeah, that is it for today's video. I will see you on the next one. Bye!